News at 6.
I'm making an appointment online.
I came in to renew my tag. Come to find out, they don't do that here anymore.
And I just think it's ridiculous. I got to drive all over town when you have the department been doing this for years.
Nobody wants to spend the day at the DMV. You already hate going there. And now a computer issue is making the experience even worse. I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. The statewide issue is forcing some people to drive on expired licenses with expired registrations. Tonight, NBC2's Dave Elias shows us what the problem is and how long it will take to fix.
Well, folks that are walking into the tax collector's office for either a title or a license plate are frustrated when they're greeted by this sign warning them that the state's computer system is down. In fact, it's been that way since last Friday. But they can no longer just walk in. They now need an appointment online, and that has people upset. Frustration. Even anger. No longer can people just walk into the DMV to get a license.
I came in to renew my tag. Come to find out, they don't do that here anymore.
Instead, you're forced to use one of just three kiosks in all of Lee County.
I'm on a mission now to figure out which kiosk might work, which ones are down. This should take about a half a day.
Kiosks, though, are affected by the state's computer system being down.
And it's aggravating.
Janice Allen applied for her registration online. All she had to do was pick it up.
I did go online, but apparently it didn't go through.
Leaving many people to drive on an expired tag.
And I'm very frustrated that I can't get a tag and that I can't even get one at the kiosk.
Although after long waits,
now serving,
some customers like Stacy did end up getting what they came for.
You come down here, you got to be understanding to the fact that the system breaks down sometimes. You just be patient.
Now, neither the state nor the county taxpayer, Noel Branning, are saying what has caused this outage or how long it might last. In Lee County, Dave Elias, NBC2.